Now, I don't know why, but when I be watching my videos back and I be sitting here watching me blow out my hair, I don't know why that should be looking so painful in these videos. But anyways, Elfin Hair sent me 3 bundles of 26-inch deep wave, and they wanted me to do a half up, half down. Now, child, since when do these companies start picking out the hairstyle that we do when they send us the hair? But you know, I was cool with it because I've never had a half up, half down with deep wave bundles. So I'm like, okay, I can do that for you guys. Cool beat. Y'all already know the process when you're doing a half up, half down. Get your beehive in the back. Do your ponytail up top. Now, the whole entire time that I'm sitting here, you know, prepping my ponytail, I'm thinking like, are you going to do a quick weave in the back, or are you going to sew it in? And I decided to sew it in because something just don't sit right with me cutting up some bundles. Good hair, cutting up some good hair. I can see if it was beauty supply hair, cool. But no, this hair was too bomb for me to sit up here and want to cut it up. So I sewed it in, period. Check me out. I look good.